The first of three cemetery tours in Biloxi will be held here at Beauvoir Cemetery. People can learn about the history of some of the people who are buried here. One woman had eight husbands, and her story will be told, along with the most decorated soldier here, and even Molly the Mule, who lived to be 50 years old and was buried here.